Right, we are back. So we're just standing in front of the Castle Morn right now, where we left off. Thinking about where we maybe should go next, and this area is a little scary, so I might wait. There is this other little map post, which maybe it's worth just running for it, but I actually think now, and I don't know the actual path progression, so I'm just assuming you kind of, I'm operating under the assumption that that boss that we hit up here in the castle sort of is endgame, is what I'm thinking. So that we were supposed to explore all this other stuff, you know, and kill the, I can't remember, you know, the Elden pieces, first or something. So there's this area or up here. This was also pretty creepy though. But let's maybe try, up here. How are we on runes? 3750. So pop all this, and maybe I might even do a little farming. I think I actually think I'm gonna kind of go for the Dex Intelligence build. I'm just frankly not really feeling the strength. I mean, I'd probably start rocking the dual great swords, or like the claymore great sword combo. But you know, I'm not really feeling it. I think I'm gonna go Dex for melee, and then let's get into some casting. You know, could be a really bad choice, honestly. If casting isn't that good. I could have made a really bad choice, but I think I'm just gonna go for it, and we'll deal with the consequences. But I feel like I'm sort of at a point where I need to start pumping up something. Getting vigor to 25 would be cool. I may actually start with mind. I may get mind up to 15, so 25, 15, you know, endurance to 15 maybe. Actually, you know, let's leave it endurance for now. So far, we're okay. We're still a little squishy, but especially if we start getting into casting, that may not be as much of a problem. Meaning, being able to carry heavier gear. So for now, my goal is like, maybe we'll get vigor 25, maybe we'll get mind, I don't know, 15, or maybe higher. And then I am just going to pump intelligence. I'm going to get intelligence up to like, maybe we'll hit like 20 or 30, and then I'll come back and maybe do vigor to like 40. And then just continue intelligence, you know, mind and intelligence. And then maybe some more into strength and dex to get our melee up a little bit more. But as of now, I know I keep going back and forth on this, but I think as of now, that's what I'm feeling, and I've known it the entire time. I've just been taking cues from the game that I should be doing strength stuff, but I really wanted to cast and do magic, so let's level up. Also gonna check out if I could get a bow. And I think we needed, what did we need? We needed like 5 more of the stone twos. I think we need 5 more, and we'll get that up to +6. and this is probably going to be our main weapon, honestly. Though, if not, I mean, our main, you know, dex weapon. If not, we'll go, I may end up doing the Uchi Katana as well. Uchi Katana, because this does a blood loss. And, you know, we have so many stones. So, you know, this stone ones. So, maybe I'll rock this up to a plus three right now. And we'll give it a shot. See what's up with that. It also weighs less. Anyway, so for now, I'm going to go... Let's actually go to... Let's collect ourselves back at this church. We've come across so many merchants, I don't know who... I'm not 100% sure if any of them sell bows. But I wanted to check this guy.
Well, you're back.
No. And,
if the mood takes you when you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't my people? Wanderers all have long been, which is why we cannot settle. But instead, thanks to that, I think this makes us, your people, the Tarnished. Perhaps you don't need to see that no harm comes to my... We have a saying, lament okay. Not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, but if anyone dares harm us... That is our code, just the way we are. Goodbye for now.
Okay. Weird. I also do want to find a better staff, but I think the one that we have for now... Probably okay. Let's, Bow is not as much of a priority. Let's try the Uchi Katana, though. I don't know, I'm probably going to stick with the Twin Blade for now, obviously, because it's a plus five. But let's just give this a shot. It's like, it's kind of basic, but it does have the thrust. Oh, it like winds up and then you, oh, okay. So L2 does the like, cool. Oh, oops, didn't mean that. Okay. This is going to be my backup for deck stuff, but I'm going to go back to the Twin Blade's pretty rockin'. Let's go vigor 20 to 25. I'm also going to That big guy looks intense. I don't think we're gonna want to encounter that guy yet. Oh, he's like right at the beginning of the game, but I think he looks a little unfriendly. I could have sworn there was a grave site down here with some runes, if I remember correctly. Maybe I'm a little turned around. Wait, have we even been down here yet? Let's take this guy on. Ah! These guys might be good farming. I don't know if we've been out here, actually. Seems a little surprising. Thought I was kind of had gone around most of this. Wonder how we get to that. Oh, did we? Oh, I was about to say, did we just find a new cave? Found a merchant. Have we been down here?
What do you need? I don't want it.
Sells a bow. Short bow. I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna come back. Broadsword. So now I know that this guy does sell that.
Be on your way then.
If I do want a bow. No, I don't believe we got down here before. I don't know how I missed that. Maybe I'll maybe I will rest and do that giant again. Do it like two more times and just go up to 25. Bigger. Yo. Cave. There is a cave here. Gotta be kidding me, I totally missed it. Before I go down there, let me just check over here. Looks like we are gonna need a torch though. Which is fine. What is this? Man, I missed this whole area. It seemed we were doing pretty good on exploring. All right then. Let's hit that cave. Okay, just for the sake of doing it, I'm quickly farm. We're close. And then, yeah, maybe stop 25. Bigger, and then we'll see where we go from there. Maybe mind, since that's something I could use now with all the FP drain I'm doing. I'm curious about this beefy guy, but I mean, look at that guy. Like, no way I'm fighting that guy right now. So we've yet to figure out how to get to these islands. I see lots of islands around. Don't know. So, yeah, so probably mind, you know, mind 15-20 maybe. And then let's just pump intelligence and let's just become a caster. Let's just do it. Could be a really, really bad idea. You know, if it turns out, you know, because I don't know. I haven't seen any review of the casting, so it could be trash. I really have no idea. It could be like serious trash, but whatever. I'm doing it. Like I said, I mean, the game seems to be pushing me to a strength build. Now, I don't know if that's because it does an easier type of build or something. I mean, is it easier? Yeah, I guess you're focusing on... you're really just focusing on strength stat. And endurance, yeah. So it's kind of simple, I guess. Maybe. You don't have to deal with all the other stuff. It's like, I found him. Oh, shoot. Die, but suit yourself. Pretty dark, yeah. Oh! Was it always like that? This is the steel one. Ah, so thrust and blow. Okay. Cool. Might as well rest. Just heal. Okay. Give it a shot? Let's see. I, like, never use these things. Or at least I assume these are, like, the, What do they call, like, the guidance lights, or, they kind of shine where you're going. Well, I don't throw them, I put them down. Whatever. Kind of makes me think this is going to be a confusing area, then, so it's almost like you have to remember where you came from. But maybe not. Those guys were one hit with an R1, so not too bad. This maybe was intended as a kind of earlier area. Doesn't feel too bad right now. Maybe if there's a lot of them, it does. Let's try this. Nice. An octopus ovary? What? Yo, a summon? What is about to happen in here? Maybe I'm wrong and this is, like, actually really hard. Well, let's go in without the summon, obviously. Still, it's really dark. Maybe it's not as dark down here. Go. I'm gonna go for it without the torch. Is this not a boss area? Not really, not totally sure. go. Come and get him, boys. Shoot. Dang, dude, the tracking on this, man. Come on. Get him, nobles. Took out like a huge bit of health. That was like a huge hit. That took out like 25% of his health, probably. Sewing needle, some kind of kit. Not too bad. I think that was supposed to be an earlier fight. So that's for our armor upgrades, maybe? Yeah, I mean, a summon maybe, if you were really early, I guess a summon. It was a little intense, I mean, in that it was kind of really tracking me when I was trying to get away from it to heal, but... What's down here? Get my fashion on better. Look at this guy. This is interesting. Usually, I feel like after bosses, it just goes back. Big payout? Let's see. Oh, you know what? We're on the island. There's the waterfall, the big tree, and the castle. Well, there you go. I guess that's how you get on islands. At least this one. Might do some more farming too. Let's just pop this stuff up, you know. I'm feeling a little rune deprived. I think we've killed a lot of bosses and we have not gotten a lot of runes. That's okay. But yeah, maybe we'll do some farming. Oops. Not sure. Not sure about all that. Somber smithing. That's cool. Okay. Let's go up and open up the northern part of the map. Let's do it. Go for the map. See what we got. Place looks like it could be difficult, but it's hard to tell. Check it out. It's always exciting to get these things. So we know there's some land up here because we went up to that thing before. So I think that NPC was saying... something about the broken bridge, which I guess... oh, this is where we came around, and there's the entrance into the castle. But there was not a way to get down there, huh? Maybe not. So, obviously we want to go to this big castle, but... I guess there was no way up here either. Let's go to these ruins. And then I actually kind of want to check out maybe down. And come up along here to see if there's a way up. Check out those ruins first, though. Can I keep our eyes peeled? It's a pretty narrow pass here. Okay, so there's way up over there with the, I think the NPC was saying that this is where the academy was, right? The magic academy. Man, there's a lot of these guys. That's only these two. I could get myself in some trouble here, though, I think. So there was a way up behind me, up onto the ledge. I might want to check that out. Got crabs. Yeah, the guy was saying that this is where the way to the academy is, I think. So it looks like we can go up. Oh, that's a lobster. Oh, okay, crawfish. Do a quick hit on these ruins. Let's see what we got. Man, these casters are just crazy. I mean, they're not crazy, but it'd be a little bit of a challenge. Okay. Check out these first. There's a lot around here. Oh, dude, there's one on horseback. Here we go. Yo. I'm gonna run. Grace here. I wonder if that one on horseback was a summon. Just rest, whatever. So I have I not got to that thing yet? Oh, okay. Laskiar ruins. That must be the academy, that big giant building. So that might be our next kind of big boss area. Travel to another location. Okay. Any room in here? Not sure if I was supposed to do that. Interesting. Well, I might as well. Let's just open it up. This is the academy. And he was saying we had to find a key, right? To get past the gate. Wonder if that's where the key is. Make it bigger. So, castle, a shore, some islands. I don't think we have anything that really looks like that yet. Might be actually near where we are right now, or like... Okay, let's go down to the, let's get the next map piece. Okay, let's carry on. So this is a whole area, a whole fortress. It's not always easy to get it right. Let's go down and get that map before we get too deep into to this area. Then I may even just wait a little bit on this. Oh shoot, I should kill that guy. And come back to the gate town, because I want to explore a little bit more around here. Yes. Oh yeah. Oops. Okay. Nice. Wow, we're rocking out. Cool area. I think this is where it was on that meeting place for the map. But, I mean, this is a huge area. So, I mean, there's a lot. You know, we still got to go up here. I think this is where we came down. Before we get too deep, and before we go to that island, which I think is this, is I think what that map was saying. Let's backtrack. And let's go up here. So I'm gonna come back to this one. And I'm gonna go up here. Actually, let's go up this, oh man, decisions. Let's go up this, let's not go up here because it's still kind of clouded out. There's a lot to do here. Screw it, we'll go back to this one. Let's kind of look at these areas up back here first. Yeah, let's see what's back around here. We're gonna find some caves, hopefully. So before we go there, let's check back in here. cave. Let's grab the, see if there's a graze, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna keep exploring just for a second. Then we'll probably come swoop back in like we did with the Weeping Peninsula and hit the and then just go in and hit the dungeon areas. Okay, so let's go up. Let's see what happens when we go up. Actually, wait, where am I? Who's casting? Are these soldiers casting? It's kind of crazy. They are. Oh, interesting. That's cool. It's unexpected. Of course, I'm like distracted now, but. Okay, let's get this guy. I was a little distracted by that. I was like, what? Where's that coming from? Cuckoo? Oh, what am I doing? Wait, what is going on right now? Oh, here we go. Not sure what I just did, but... Should I take that thing? I think it'll take me to the, back all the way up to the, back all the way to the, thing. I was gonna set a marker, but I can't. I think I kind of remember where this is, maybe. We'll come back to that. Might just take me up to the academy again. I think it was like right here. I'll just set a marker for now. Before we go that way, let's go check out the broken bridge. Oh, there's a grace right here. So lots to check out around here. Take that thing, because now I have a way of kind of quickly getting back here. Let's see where it takes us. I'm guessing back to the academy, but... Okay, so let's go back here, and I want to go all the way down and see as far as I could go. So much to explore. Now, I don't know what these things, flying things are. Oh god, what? Crazy. Big dude down here. Oh no, that's just one of the giants. Thought it was a, Oh, he's one that's pulling a thing. Slap that booty. So, let's see if this one has an item in it. Come on, baby. Tree spear. It's like a Dex Faith? Dex Faith? So, holy damage, spear. There's this little lower area. Maybe I'll go for it, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
possibly get a little upgrade on too. In fact, I might as well do that now. How many did I need? Perfect. I actually think I'm going to put my first into mind, because that's something honestly I use anyway. So let's do it. Creatures. Boys, I'm in search of a cave. Two to explore now. Unless this is just an item. Catacombs. Okay. So we'll come back to this. So now, I wonder if maybe I'll come back around here. And we'll just kind of continue to explore this area. Or we could push up and do this whole thing right now. Let's continue up. So for now, let's actually get up to this thing. Let's just see what it is. Oh, oops. It was not the one I wanted to go to. And then I assume that secret map was takes us to the key to the academy. So easy to just like walk, run from that thing. So that's a whole area down there. But let's carry on. Oh shit. What's a crab doing up here? Wandered up from the swamp. Expected. Okay, so to get in, we may have to go in the lower, some like lower route, but we'll see. Oh, it's that guy again. Don't think I want to have this encounter right now, but let's see, is it the same guy? Yeah. Man, that fight takes forever. We'll come back to that. It's not particularly hard either. That's a duplicate boss. Like there's that guy. We've fought that boss before. Or I guess you know a mini boss, I should say. Ourselves a race. Potentially, oh, there's the painting. Figured out what that's all about yet. Looks like there might be a grace down there. For now, let's keep going. Let's get up to, we want to go down here and up here. Let's take the low road first. Let's smash and grab these guys. Let's see if we can get some loot in here. Wow, it's like a pyromancy fortress. Just like ruin all their stuff. Get out of here, witches. Later, losers. It's not too hard, I don't think. It looks like the guy that was in front of the Castle Morn. Maybe not. It's a little bit beefier for sure. I wonder what he's protecting. Much got our next upgrade too, which is cool. That's right, we have that other well to explore too. Let's just go down for now and get, I assume there's a grace down here. I don't remember where that other well was. That's something we're going to have to, figure out, because I think we're going to want to come back and do some of the wells. But for now, let's just hit this. Oh, is that the other well? Yep. Right. We'll come back to these. I need to remember to do them. Could be some good stuff in here. Thing is strong. Okay. Oh, dude, what? Oh my god, that guy one-shotted me. That's pretty crazy. Let's get our runes and get out of there. We're like right at a level up too. It's like big ants. Now let's go down, straight down this way, and then we'll come up and like rock this. Wow, I mean there is just so much, but I mean at this point we're really just kind of opening things up, see where stuff is. There's this little thing down here. In the next video, I may try to go after that photo, which I think, or the map, which I think was saying to come here. Like, right? I mean, let's look at this. Or maybe not, but I think it... Or maybe it's like here, one of these, like this one. Actually, it's probably here. Either way. It's actually a rock back here. Instead of going out around with all these runes, let's level up. Then we'll have to pick up some more spells here. +3 somber smithing. Not totally sure what those are about yet. We'll hit that grace. Kinda wanna go in here now. Doesn't look like it's that large of an area. But maybe this is a whole thing. Oops, I didn't mean to see that message. Oh, study hall. Let's just see what's up here. I'm curious. This is a whole area though, I'll come back. Might just be a little... It didn't look like a major... Maybe it is. Yeah, maybe I'll come back here. Like we're in Harry Potter right now. Actually, let's just check it out. gotta do it. Okay, this is sounding like really friendly. Oh, wait, I'm two-handing my, I was two-handing my, my wand, or my staff. Oh, we got an invader. Shoot, I don't know if I'm, like, really ready for this. Kinda, like, walking around being all weird right now. I assume this one is not good for a magic buff, maybe. Oh, shoot. Oh, dude, I'm dead. Yo, this one is... This one, it's not like super hard, but we may come back here, because... We may come back. I think I might do a little exploring. We have a few places that we're going to want to check out. We got, I think, two dungeons in that tower so far. Down here, which we saw from above. Carry on up here for now. Then we'll come down, we'll check out the swamp. Then we'll do a big swoop through all the dungeons and that we found and everything. And then we'll try to figure out what's up with that map. But we'll have to see how we are on time. I might break that into another video. Church. Oh, you know what? Reminds me, I think I forgot to do this. My my golden seed upgrade. So we are at 8 plus 5 flasks now, which is super sweet.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erd Tree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radican and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Erd Tree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you are free to show? I would serve as your guide, only if you find anything of use, unless, perhaps, in which case I will share all that I know.
Hmm.
You wish to know more of Lord Radigan? He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. When he met Lady Renala in battle, he soon repented his territorial aggressions there and became husband to the Carian queen. However, when Godfrey, first Elden Lord, was hounded from the lands between, Radigan left Renala to return to the Erd Tree capital, becoming Queen Marika's second husband and king consort, taking the title of second Elden Lord. The mystery endures to this day as to why Lord Radigan would cast Lady Renala aside, and moreover, why a mere champion would be chosen for the seat of Elden Lord. You wish to know more of... She is queen, head of the Carian royal family, and governor of the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, the great and beautiful Full Moon Witch. Sadly, her heart was broken when Lord Radigan left her. And then, when the Academy rebelled against the royals, she was locked away in the Grand Library.
Probably gonna want to pick this thing up eventually. Magical greatsword. Demigod. Demigod attire. Let's go down into this area. So I think we were only at that little building down there. Maybe. When we, yeah. Wow, so we didn't even get to this, the castle. Or the academy. So it looks like once we open that gate, it's still like a whole thing. That's the Stormhill Castle, maybe. See if we can get down here. See a grace down there. So things around here clearly are magic, capable of the sorceries, the enemies. Tracking on that is next level. Get me out of here, dude. Maybe not tracking, but the accuracy. I mean, that's like getting sniped, basically. Carry on. that thing was really in the business of attacking. The other one was pretty docile. Let's see if we can get up here, though. Another one of those Eltree avatars down here. So I guess beneath all the big trees are one. I guess maybe that's obvious, I don't know. This should be a hard one with all these guys. See if this is a way out. I don't think so, but I thought I saw it look like it came down a little bit. Okay. A lot to explore, though. Did I? Let's start going through the swamp. Check these. I don't know what that thing is. Go check it out. I saw that before on the map. Probably hop off this video in a second, or like in a few minutes, and then pick it up and maybe either do more exploring or start to hit some of the dungeons that we found. Now let me, okay, so we hit that, I think. Actually, let's get near the walls a bit. Might as well check out up here. Let's raid this these losers first. Cool. So definitely rock this pyromancy stuff from these guys. Which we could check it. We could definitely check that out. Oh, so pyro is more is a faith thing. Which I don't think I'd be doing on this build. Guys, that set me up for a little ambush there. Back where we see an item down there. Should I just go on that thing once and for all? Sure. Been finding these things all over. Probably not going to take that on now. We probably could have done it though. I wasted a lot of my magic on those casts. But that's interesting. Good to know. So we can't fast travel there. Okay. Well, for now, let's push a little bit more. Was that item on the wall? I wonder if it's worth going all the way back there for it, though. I'll have to remember when I go back and fight that guy again. Just do a quick pass around here, see what's up. That might be more like poison. Poison Lake. A big circle. Thank you. I'm just gonna kind of go around like this and come around and back. Stay out of this other area. So these things, I think, are all transporters. Oh no, it's a different one. Smithing stone to you. Alright, alright. Church. So this isn't necessary, but I kind of just want to rock this guy. Three of them. So we may be in some decent shape for some. We could check out the. Oh man. So we could check out our options with +6, Windblade. Which is amazing. I mean, you could get to, if we had just run through these places that we know the smithing stones are, we could have gotten pretty far with doing that. Is it worth it? Let's go. Okay. Might as well get some rune items. So I think we have 7. I think that's the exact number we needed for a +6. And then that's, I believe, as far as we can go at that blacksmith. He only went up to a +6. So we would have maxed out our upgrades on the twin blade, at least for now, for as far as we can tell. I don't know where you would go beyond +6 if you could go up to like a +10. Yeah, so let's just do a full circle. No, we will have done a sort of cursory foray into that. And we'll want to check out this area next. But maybe at this point we'll go into some... starting in the next video, we'll hit the dungeons we found so far. I might go see about this +6 first, before we wrap this video up. So we still gotta explore all over there and all of this stuff. But for now, let's lobster. Oh my god. Alright. Yo, was that from that lobster? What in the world? Check this thing out, because I've seen this thing before on the map. There's this thing here. Oh. Oh. I don't know if we've gone up there, actually. Cool. Let's check this out, and then see who's calling for help. Though it could be a trap.
Hello? Hello? Right over here. Hello. It's rather chilly here, isn't it?
My that back posture. She needs
on an errand, but I was accosted
chiropractor
by a ruffian, and now I'm in a bind. Could I ask you lend a hand? Perhaps that thug made off with a precious necklace. I need someone to retrieve it. Only he too is tarnished. If you've any qualms confronting your own, I shall find another. Oh, thank you dearly. What a blessing that we've met like this. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please, I must have the necklace back.
Down the road at an abandoned home? I mean, is it just this thing over here that we were kind of into? Oh, I see.
Oh, well. It's been a long while. It's me. Patches the Untethered.
He stole her necklace.
You can believe it. Now I'm my only supplier, so I haven't got much. But everything here is top notch. Patches Emporium, now open in Rhea Lucaria. By the way, have you met that girl, Raya?
Oh my god, are you kidding me, dude? I don't think that's supposed to happen. Did it kill Patches? Oh my god, did it kill Patches? Oh no, he's right here. Find it, Patches. That was weird.
Hello again. By the way, she's a strange one. Not that it's any of my business. If she rings your bell, why not lend her any... You're making your way to the Erd Tree. Well, I heard something that might help. A special means of reaching your destination. Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are whirlwinds of sickles and spiked wheels. But long ago, they were endowed with a spell of transposition. And get this, a surviving virgin sits at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Its transpositional powers fully intact. So right, if you get caught in it on purpose, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. Or so I'm told.
Sells a stone sword key. 5,000 runes, though.
Cheers for that. Forgot something on your shop. No trouble. Oh, yeah. Great story, isn't it? There's a surviving Iron Virgin, and I heard.
Right, I think I'm gonna call it for now. When we come back, I'm going to... So I think we got these two. We'll see how far we get. We got two dungeons. We got this study hall fight, and then we want to explore kind of this whole upper region. And then head up into the academy. And of course, I think again maybe we'll check out that where the map might have taken us. But for now, we're gonna hit pause. And thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon.